Mom, are we eating the same old thing again? Mom, can we eat something else? 我吃饱了。
I hate my mother. She doesn't give me what I want. I deserve a better life.
Junhui, I need a dollar for my drink.
I don't have any money.
I guess you owe me 2 drinks tomorrow then.
Ma, why are we eating the same old disgusting food? I don't want to eat this again.
Hey Junhui, where are my 2 drinks?
I don't have money, sorry.
Well then, since you have no money, I dare you to steal from the canteen.
Stealing is wrong, I won't do it.
Dude, you're such a coward!
If I do this now, I'll no longer be a weakling in his eyes.
Auntie, I'm being weakling.
I'll prove to him that I'm not what he thinks I am. I will do it and show him I am not a coward.
Aboy, you haven't paid the money. Quickly, you haven't paid the
money. Stop running.
Hello?
Yes?
Mrs., your son was caught stealing.
I'll be there in an hour's time.
Wait,
Why is your elbow okay?
Nothing, I just fell.
Wow, Ma, what happened here?
Forget about it, let's have our lunch.
Okay. Sorry, Ma, for being such an ungrateful child.
I forgot you.
I'm sorry we are poor. Things were tough when your father passed away.
I used to hate my mother. She didn't give me what I wanted, and I thought that I deserved a better life. But that was until the day she showed me that mother's love will always be unconditional. Thank you.